On the West Coast, the world champion Dodgers in their multi-million dollar Dodger Stadium are playing a twilight game with the Cincinnati Reds. Los Angeles hopes to duplicate its 1963 success, which led to a pennant and a devastating four-game sweep in the World Series. Sandy Koufax, the most publicized pitcher on the big league scene, is on the mound for Los Angeles. He promptly strikes out Leo Cardenas as the Dodgers' premier left-hander pursues his second win of the season. Johnny Edwards follows by Fanning, as does opposing pitcher Jim Maloney. Koufax is shooting for his 10th straight victory. Jim Maloney, who won 23 games last year, is giving the Dodgers plenty of trouble. Maury Wills pops out in the third. Junior Gibson doesn't find things any easier as he grounds out to Pete Rose, the National League's Rookie of the Year in 1963. Maloney uncorks a blazing fastball to Willie Davis. Doesn't quite get around on it, and he flies to Vada Vincent in left center. After three complete, Koufax and Maloney are locked in a nothing-nothing pitcher's duel. For Sandy Koufax, it's a frightful fourth as Pete Rose walks. Chico Ruiz follows with a single to right. Rose is going to try and make it from first to third on the hit, but he's cut down on a fine throw from Frank Howard, the rookie third baseman John Werhaus. Sandy can't keep his fastball down or throw it by Darren John, who smashes a drive into the lower left field seats. Ruiz and Frank Robinson score ahead of Johnson, giving the Reds three big runs, which turn out to be more than enough the way Maloney is pitching for Cincinnati. Unfortunately, the Reds fireballer is forced out of the game after six complete innings due to a muscle pull. Right-hander John Satouris almost matches Maloney's hitless performance. The Dodger slugger Frank Howard gets the first and last Los Angeles hit in the bottom of the ninth. Jim Maloney and John Satouris silence the Dodger bats with one hit while the Reds drive across three runs and beat Steiner Sandy Koufax 3-0, one of the National League's early season surprises. We'll be right back.